think about who God is.
The poetic nature of God's heart.
Quick, bring out the best robe!
And put it on him.
Recognizing what God's passions are and realizing how much love he has for us.
He is so moved by us.
This son, mine, was dead. But now he is alive!
What better way to express a God who is emotional, who expresses profoundly his own feelings of love and compassion and sometimes frustration than to do it with mime, drama, dance?
It's real, it's raw, and it's not afraid to be vulnerable.
I've sinned against heaven and against you, and I'm no longer worthy to be called your son.
God doesn't promise that we won't go through hard times, but that when we do, that he'll be right there to hold us.
It really just deals with the idea of not just talking the talk, but actually walking the talk, walking it out.
I see people doing artificial movement all the time. It's not real for them. God, what's my movement saying to you? And God, is my movement being honest? Is it being pure? Is it being stripped of my own false sense of self? And am I laying it down at your feet to say, God, here's the purity back?
There has to be a movement. There has to be a moment where we shift our world. I hope that people see that that's God's heart. He wants that shift to come so that we can actually have a true life.
He was lost, but now he is found.
Jesus is called Emmanuel, God with us. And the most moved mover is a picture of a God who is with us.